It's opportunities for either team. Stony Brook getting that rebound.
Oh, Cherry throws it down with the right hand.
Lamb struggles with it this time, kicks it for Moll. Now Ernie Duncan, catch and release.
And that's what you got
to
do.
The Catamount offense. Steph Smith crosses over, left to right, to the lane, lays it up and in.
That's a nice seal inside by Lamb. You know,
Shungu's on the run, stops his dribble, gets it for Ryan Davis. Inside Lamb, Lamb reverse layup is good. Shungu back to Lamb, off the three-point line, fires a three and it's good. Lamb for three, top of the key, count it. Double team comes to Lamb. Lamb pivots, skips out of it to Everett Duncan. Bang!
Tremendous read by Anthony Lamb, picking that cross court.
By going for 40, I want to see if other guys can do it.
Duncan, tough shot. Steph Smith, right side for Duncan. He'll fire away from three. Short, no good. Moll with the offensive rebound and put back.
That's a big play right there.
Yeboah ran into Smith, no whistle. Oliani for three, but eventually secured by Elijah Oliani. He'll drive, lean, got it to go, plus the contact. What a move by Elijah Oliani. Inbound for Stony Brook, Yeboah for three, and it's good. Ernie inside to Lamb, one dribble, jumper, got it. As they're looking for a bucket, can Lamb give it? Yes, sir.
Okay, just a quick hitter right there.
Yeboah. Jump stop in the lane. Layup blocked from behind by Ryan Davis. Rebound gotten by Garcia. That shot was shorted. And the rebound picked up by Everett Duncan. Duncan lobbed ahead for Ernie. Ernie hesitates. Drives baseline. Laid it back off for Robin. Kicks it out. Davis for the tie. Yes!
That's a big shot right there by Ryan Davis.
As the big crowd chants defense. Down low, Garcia trying to go baseline, ducks up and under and lays it up and in.
You know, every possession, every shot, so important.
Anthony Lamb spins left into trouble, powers through it with the left and rolls one home to get the game tied at 50. Fall and the rebound comes to Ben Shungu. Shungu to the rim off the window and good. Into the corner, Latimer faked, now fires a three. Too strong, no good, long rebound for Steph Smith. Pokes it ahead, Smith is fouled from behind. And now this crowd can sense it.
They can, but still, gotta make your free throw.
Cornish, top of the key, Yeboah for a long three. That's well off the mark and no good. Rebounded inside by Steph Smith. The buzzer sounds, and for the third straight season, the Catamounts are the number one seed in America East.